Titanic of my childhood terrors. So this is sort of like a metaphor. What is she describing her fear? Like she was she on the Titanic?
No.
No. What was the Titanic? A big ship, right? That what happened to it? It sank. Yeah. And thousands of people died, right? So it was one of the biggest ships of the time, right? So she's comparing her biggest fear to the biggest, you know, a ship disaster. So it's just a comparison. She doesn't even know, never been on the Titanic, but she's just using this comparison to say, if my fear was so big,